The peak of the roof is formed of a wide coil, which is well smoothed onto the two sides of the roof. The potter reaches inside of the urn through the door in order to reshape the roof profile so that the sagging is less severe. By supporting the roof from the inside, she is able to smooth and finish the roof surfaces without making the sagging worse.